Hey, Ralph, want to hear a joke?
Not really, Fuzzy.
Okay, here's a great one. Why did the chicken carry his record album across the road?
I don't know, Fuzzy. Why?
Because he wanted to hear the other side. Get it? Record album, other side? Pretty funny, huh? Whoa! Okay, so it wasn't so funny. You don't have to shake the house.
Yay!
My color!
Hooray!
Uh-oh. Fighting against a terrible storm, world-famous reporter Duke Gonzo raced to save the terrified children stranded in their tiny nursery.
Help!
Help!
Oh. Gonzo, I think your story's making everybody nervous. Could you tone it down a little bit?
No problem, Kermit. Suddenly, the freaky storm stopped.
Thanks.
When out of nowhere, a huge tornado ripped the little nursery from its foundation and carried it up into the storm cloud.
What's happening?
We're spinning way above the ground.
Just like Gonzo said.
We are?
Gonzo, you'd better get us out of this mess or I'll turn your face into a pot holder.
Oh, boy. Let's see. Suddenly, they heard calliope music.
Go on, Dookie.
And the twirling nursery turned into a magical merry-go-round flying through the sky.
Come on.
Keep talking.
Hurry.
Okay. And the kids weren't scared anymore because this merry-go-round could take them anywhere they wanted to go.
We can go any place.
To the North Pole to see the Eskimo chief.